Hey, welcome to Backwoods Florida Adventures. Today we're in the Belmore State Forest in Northeast Florida. We just got out of the truck here, right next to the highway, and I got a trail cam down in here. It's been in here for about a month, okay? Put it out last month. Right now it's archery season, so there is some hunting that does able to go on in here, and that's through Operation Outdoor Freedom. That's for our disabled vets, gives them a chance to come out hunting, and it's a great organization. Try to leave you a link if you want to learn more about it. But since I came down in here last, they've redone all these fire lines, and first thing I noticed right as soon as I get out of the truck is coyote tracks. Okay, so we're liable to see a coyote on that trail camera. This a little history on this place. I actually grew up hunting this land right here back when it used to be part of paper company. All right, but recently, well, a little 10 years or 12 years ago, it got sold to the state and became Belmore State Forest. Back when I used to hunt it, it was a lot more competition back in here, and they dog hunted it for deer, so there wasn't a lot of deer back in here in them days. But we turkey hunted. Matter of fact, the spot where we're going right now, where our camera is, I killed my very first turkey right in that general vicinity. So this is not unfamiliar to me place. Like I said, me and my two brothers grew up running this whole 26,000 acres, which is now Belmore State Forest. Since my dad worked for the forestry, we had pretty much free run of this place 24/7, 365. And, you know, it's out here in the middle of nowhere. Okay. All right, so let's get on down to the camera. We'll see what we got. Put this sign up. I seen where somebody drove back in here, and I was like, what the heck? So somebody came and put this in right next to our drill camera. So we have a scrape line in here for bucks. That camera's right over there. Over there, thank goodness. And we got a scrape line right here. I haven't really seen any rubs. I haven't looked that hard. But somebody must have walked straight by here, because there's another sign right down in there. This is kind of on the border of a wildlife management area. You can see here they drove right back in here. So we probably got them on camera and put up another sign right there. Well, anyway, guess we might see them on camera. Alright, let's go see what we got. I didn't think there was much need to lock the front of this camera. I hope not. No, everything's still intact in there. SD card's still in place. Still on. See if it's working. Should be. She's alive. Cool. See how many videos we got on it. I think it's got 31. Get my glasses on. But I think I forgot to format this card when I put it in. Yeah, there's 31 videos. So let me go through them real quick and we'll see if we're going to leave it here any longer.
and Wildland and Fire came in to check me out. And talked to them a little while, and I was good to go. Told them who I was, and, you know, I grew up here, who my dad was. There's a younger generation now. They give me a ride out, you know, I have to walk. It's pretty awesome.